Nice, you got it.
Thank you.
better than him. And screen right here. Yeah, the weather there is wild. So it was, when I was there too, it was like sunny and cloudy and then it rained, but it was warm. I went in November. Yeah. Alright, here we go, last set. Yeah, these ones are hard. It's mainly just holding your body up, but it's good because you get a double workout. You're working your forearm, your grip, and you're working your core. Let's try for two sets of six. So go six, break, six, break. Six, break six, because it's by then you like it. The grip's dragging you down, right? Alright, you got it. So before you even get those legs up, stabilize. Oops. Legs are flexed.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nice control. You got it.
Stay fit.
What's up, brother?
What up?
Saw? You good?
Yeah.
Saw the email?
Yeah.
We're good.
We're good.
It's a great itinerary. Can't ask for anything better than that.
Seven.
Well set.
Huh? You guys,
well set.
All the way.
9:30 is perfect.
Nine.
Great.
10. Come on,
to Alex this time.
Yeah.
What?
Huh?
Alex, this is in the lineup.
Yeah, so back is flat, the shoulders are back. You got this. And I'd step a little closer. And we're folding at the hips, you're not bending the knee. Yeah. And up, squeeze the glutes all the way up. Stand all the way tall. Even straighter and flex. Yeah. Four. Oh, you're fine. There it is. 9, one more. 10.
That's why you go slow, because you kind of feel your temperament. Like, you feel how low and your body's about to feel, right? Alright. Do the 4 reps. Back up, I'm right here for you. Started. Check your arms. Go.
Good. I'm up.